Field students are waking up and heading back to class this morning.
That's right. School is back in session after online threats were made and just days after two people were shot at the Richfield homecoming football game. You can see from this video, this live stream video of the game, players and fans racing away from the field on that Friday night. CC's live in Richfield with what parents can expect on the first day back. Hey, CC.
Good morning. Yeah, it's been an intense few days here in this community, but as you mentioned, students will be back in the classroom this morning. School officials deciding to have school again and reopen this morning based off of information from law enforcement's investigation. Now, when students return to the classroom today, they'll notice some extra counselors and also social workers on hand, ready to help any students or staff that may need that. Students can also expect a heavier police presence today. There will be regular patrols by the Richfield Police Department, a full-time officer on site here at Richfield High School, and additional staff at each building to provide extra support if needed. It's, you know, going back, it's all about helping the students and staff as much as possible. As of this morning, though, police or school leaders haven't told us if the threats that were made yesterday and then the shooting that happened on Friday, if those are related. Back to you.
CC, thank you for that information this morning.
And students return at 8:00.